Hello and welcome everybody to the dungeon. My name's Matt, if I haven't met you. And obviously I run the blog, The War Games in the Dungeon. Here I am tidying up our game from the other night, one of our American War of Independence games. I was thinking how I would do the review this year, the kind of 2020 look back, and I thought I would try something different after the success of my Sea Lion video. I thought I would put together a little summary, a kind of collection of all the games that we've played here in the dungeon over the year. It's really just my way of sharing what we've been doing. Hopefully you enjoy it, and I'll see you at the end.
Thank you.
you guys enjoyed seeing some of those games as much as we did playing them. Obviously, it's been an incredibly strange year for all of us. We've seen more virtual gaming than face-to-face, which is strange for all of us, but it's been working pretty well here in the dungeon. So let's hope that 2021 is different and see some more face-to-face gaming. I'd like to say thanks to everybody who follows the blog and for all the comments and all the support everyone gives. And wish you all and your families a very happy Christmas and a very happy New Year.